make some pretzels. Sorry. Real German Bavarian pretzels. I'm kneading the dough. So it takes, I don't know, 5 or 10 minutes. It's big forearms because of the kneading all the time.
So is this how you got in such good shape?
Yes. What I do now is what Jasmine's means, so that.
How about?
Kneading to a ball.
Uh-huh. Explain me how to do it.
So, I don't know. I say in German.
No, try to explain it.
Yes, I don't know the word. Okay. Otherwise, I'm weil du drückst der Teig ja nicht zusammenbeißt. Mhm. Ist halt hier, also nicht zu weit reindrücken, also muss man nur eigentlich so die Kante und das halt hier.
Okay, so put a little power on my hands, on everywhere. Right. Okay, and then, so when I'm pushing, with
the edge of yes, hand. So you have to do, I don't know the voltage, what's the voltage of, I don't know a dough. Mm-hmm. So it would be firm. Mm-hmm. So the dough must be firm and I don't know, I think it's like a dough turning, just mm-hmm. you turning in your direction. Mm-hmm. And not so, not like that. I don't know the form, so you see the press like, or the, I don't know, biscuit like that.
Oh, like the cross bun.
Yes,
and
yes.
Wow!
I thought it's beautiful.
How
beautiful. So, a little bit to make it.
Can I do like a double twisted pretzel?
That one looks like that. Cool. Now the master's turn.
See, that's a pretzel.
Definitely is.
No, is it really?